If you want to get the volatile gelatin, you need to open what? I don't know. You need to kill Queen Slime in expert mode or higher. Killing her in expert mode or higher will always give you the volatile gelatin. You summon Queen Slime by using a gelatin crystal in the hallowed cavern, which can be found on the walls, shiny walls. Then when you kill her, you can have this crappity crap that suits crappity croup.